wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to pay electricity bill through online in Nagaland. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Nagaland how to pay electricity bill. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, we have provided online link and other website details as link here. These links are useful in completing this procedure in time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure also provided you a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the documents required for this procedure. Consumer has to provide electricity bill, consumer ID, which is unique for each connection, board for which the payment has to be paid, Aadhaar card, consumer address and name. See, most of the details will be available in the bill itself. So scan those documents which are scannable and keep it ready for applying online, because it will be required at the time of online processing. Let us see how to make the electricity bill through online. In order to pay the bill, you have to register yourself with the portal. So in our wiki procedure page, under the procedure session, we have provided the details like pay online, registering. Once you click on the registration page online link here, you will be given this page. This is Department of Power Nagaland. Here on the right side, you have the option new user. So use the new user tab to reach this page. Here user has to provide the consumer ID and hit submit to reach the next page, where user will be prompted to complete the registration. Once you complete the registration, now the actual process of making the bill through online will be started. Below that registration process, there is a pay bill option. In this, there is a portal link which is provided here. When you click on the link, you will go to the page again. Now check for know your consumer ID. This is the option you have to select. This is provided on the somewhere bottom of the screen. Know your customer ID. So click on this option where you will get an screen which prompts user to enter the customer number. This is nothing but the old consumer number which you have to enter and hit next. When you click next, you will get the new customer ID which is applicable for paying the online payment. Now again you have to use this online portal link to reach this page. As a user, now you have to click on the view and pay bill. Now you have registered, you have the new consumer number. Now third option to pay the bill. Now you select the view and pay bill menu, the fourth one, and the second option pay bill. Once you click on this, you will be directed to a page where consumer ID, the new consumer ID you obtained, has to be entered here, and you have to hit submit. Once user hits submit, they will be taken to a page. It provides consumer number and other details like name, invoice date, due date, amount, division code, everything. And in the final prompt, where you have to enter your email ID, where this email ID is where you will get all the transaction details, and just hit pay now. Once you hit pay now, you will be taken to the payment gateway page. User has to select the appropriate payment gateway option for his choice and make the payment through online by completing the page prompts. Once everything is finalized, you will get the acknowledgement for the transaction you have made. Please keep it safe for future reference to show that you made the electricity bill through the web portal. Let us see the other options. We have a mobile app option in Nagaland. So go to our portal. Under the wiki procedure page, we have provided the mobile app link also. Click on this link. You will be directed to this page where download option is provided on the top right here. So click this download button and download this app and install it. Once installed, you have to log in and then use the page prompts to pay your electricity bill. There are other apps provided by private service providers like PhonePe, Paytm, Amazon, FreeCharge, MobiQuick. All these help individuals to make the electricity payment. But it is advisable to consult with the authorities of your local electricity board office before making use of these applications. BBPS, Bharat Bill Payment System. This is another useful option provided in our wiki procedure page also. If you come down further, we have provided the BBPS session. There are two options, one is through outlet and another one is through quick bill payment. If you select the outlet link, you will be directed to a page where user has to click on the find nearest Bharat bill pay outlet. This is the option you have to click. Then you will get the box for entering the pin code of your area. Then hit the orange button. By doing so, you will get the address for the pin code you have entered, meaning there are different outlets available for receiving the electricity bill payment. Mark the one close to your proximity, go there, pay your bill and receive the receipt for the same. Now the second option is the quick bill payment option, which can be accessed through this link. You will reach the page where you have to select the respective service provider for your requirement and hit go. Once you hit go, you will be taken to the service provider's page and user should follow the screen prompts to pay the payment online and save the acknowledgement for future reference. So these are all the methods in which one can pay electricity bill in Nagaland. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to pay electricity bill in Nagaland through online.